Obviously, we're not feeling very good because
بوضوح واضح ان احنا مش كويسين مش مبسوطين.
We gave away the game in the last 2-3 minutes.
يعني للاسف اهدرنا الماتش في اخر 2 3.
But if you ask me my honest opinion,
سألتوني عن رأيي بكل أمانة.
We never controlled the match.
احنا ما تحكمناش في إيقاع المباراة. ما كناش عندنا سيطرة على الماتش.
We played 10 against 11 against Esperance.
لعبنا كانوا 10 والترجي واحنا 11.
On a very, very stressful match.
كان ماتش مضغوط جدا.
And a very important match.
كان ماتش مهم جدا طبعا.
And we controlled the game.
وتحكمنا في إيقاع الماتش.
Tonight we could not control the game for a few minutes left. But you have to accept and move on in life. It's football lessons. Because you have to, it happens to the big teams.